A Naples man is in jail this afternoon for abusing a child. Collier County deputies arrested 26-year-old Keith Harrison. The victim claims the abuse happened multiple times. Harrison just went before a judge at the Collier County Courthouse. NBC2's Edna Ruiz is there now. Edna, what did the judge say?
Well, the judge set Harrison's bond at $1.1 million total for all five counts, four of those counts being sexual battery on a child under the age of 12. Now, Collier County deputies first became aware of this sexual abuse by the Department of Children and Families. Now, DCF was originally interviewing this child about an environmental hazards case, and that's when the child mentioned the sexual abuse. According to the arrest, Harrison used to live in the same house that little girl did. The child told deputies Harrison would touch her private parts and force her to commit sexual acts. She says it happened multiple times. The Children Advocacy Center says in most sexual abuse cases involving children, the abuser is someone the child knows or trusts.
The person who's abusing that child has really done a lot to manipulate the family members, you know, to manipulate the child. And so sometimes it's very hard for the child to talk about what's happened.
Harrison is still in jail right now. He was also forced to give up his passport, and the judge told him that he wasn't allowed to have contact with two children. I'm live in Collier County. Edna Ruiz, NBC.